This Llew Summers work was created by the Cantabrian artist in 2011 and was installed as a piece of public art at the head of the piazza in Timaru this week. Summers says the work depicts two female and two male figures in a human-style wreath, equally visible from both sides. He says it's made of 25 separate pieces of bronze, which were welded together. Llew Summers told the Timaru Courier the work took about 4 months to complete, almost the same time it took those behind the project to get the go-ahead from the Timaru District Council. Summers was among the people watching the sculpture arrive in its new home on Tuesday in preparation for the unveiling tomorrow, and when it was fully in place, onlookers gave all concerned an impromptu round of applause. Daryl Baser, The South Today.